Hi Stephen, great question. Can you remove the background from a logo in Inkscape? And the answer is yes. And I'm going to show you. So we need to bring in the picture, and I'm going to import the picture that you sent me, your logo, if that's all right. And click on there and open, embed it, OK. And obviously it's quite small, so we'll click on the magnifying glass and bring it up a little bit just so that we can see what we're doing. So you need to select that, and you can see that by the box around it. Then you go up to Path, down to Trace Bitmap, and you get this box. And that's basically what it's going to do, is trace around it. You need to put in these figures. I've worked it out just to save you having to go through it all. So you need colours, because there is colour, 10 scans, leave the smooth unticked, but tick stack scans and remove background. And then all you do is click on OK. You'll see it working very quickly. And then click and move. And you can see the background's gone as well. That you can delete. I don't want that anymore. I'm going to move this back in here, and I'm going to save it as a PNG because that will preserve the transparency. And I'm going to reduce the page as well, this box around here, to I can see the width is 251 and the height is 276. So if I say 280, so that you go to File, Document Properties. 280 by 280. And it's here somewhere. And a very quick way to align your logo with the page is to have the logo selected, go up to Align, click on here and say Page, and then click on center on vertical axis and then center on horizontal, and that brings it into the page. And all you do is go up to File, Export Bitmap, decide where you want to put it, and give it a title, logo.png, and save it and then export. And that's it. And you'll be able to put that logo into anything that you want to. Hope that's helped. Speak to you soon. Bye.